Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team will eliminate air resistance. Escort allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
us. Where should we fly?
Transmitting projected enemy targeting coordinates. All units, evade attacks and withdraw from airspace.
Here comes an attack. Watch out! Plane 4 just vanished! Allied planes are disappearing from radar! Plane 6 is gone too! This is bad. I'm out of here! Payload 10 is not responding!
It was a bad nightmare. We lost several of our members. Mercenaries like us are disposable to the guys in charge. But in the end, we survived.
The mission objectives were achieved, but only through great sacrifices on our side due to enemy laser ordnance. Still, the best defense is offense. We're counting on you to help lead us to victory.